The Israeli PM joins President Macron to commemorate a mass arrest of Jews in Nazi-occupied France.